looking at? No, not you. No, yeah. Hi. How you doing?
I want to die.
Oh, that's good. And your mum?
She too wants to die.
Oh, lovely. That's yeah, that's really nice.
Call the police and the fireman, I'm too hot. Mate, what a banging self-made intro. Oh, wait.
Hi, my name's Daniel, I'm 13, and I live in Australia.
Mate, you can't go giving personal information away.
Might. Although I do love me some nice shrimp on the barbie, might. Might. I started this channel because I love making videos about just about anything.
Anything?
Someone here order a pizza?
All the content on this channel, original.
Good luck with that, mate.
And just so you know when to come back, I will hopefully be attempting to post every Saturday or Sunday, so once a week. Now, if you've somehow made it to the end of this YouTube video...
Oh, please, I've tried.
By you, I mean my family and friends.
I'm his friend.
But... what are you looking at?
God help me. I'm looking at you. Oh, that's pretty sweet, but I can do better.
Gentlemen, boys and girls, dogs and cats.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, dogs and cats, agender, adrogender, bigender, cisgender, cisfemale, cismale, cisgender male, cisgender female, female to male, FTM, gender fluid, gender non-fluid, gender questioning, gender variant, gender queer, intersex, male to female, FTM, neither, neutrous, non-binary, other, pangerous, titrous, tan female, tan male, tan woman.
So, today we're going to be doing some stuff with accents.
Gotta love me some accents.
More specifically, I'm gonna be reading out some fairy tales whilst doing some accents.
Oh!
I'm gonna really try and keep all the content on this channel original.
Original content alert!
So basically the reason for this video is because I had no idea what I was through. So I was like, accents, fairy tales, they sort of go together, so...
Holocaust, 9/11, they sort of go together.
Bam! That's how it happens. Kapoosh!
Perfect way to explain sex to your younger child. Hey, kiddo!
Hey, Papa!
Kiddo, have I ever spoken to you about the birds and the bees?
I don't think so, Papa.
Well, boom! That's how it happens. Kapoosh! Don't tell your mother we had this chat. Now, so it's basically him reading out different fairy tales in different accents. Except for this one part.
One pig beat his ass with straw.
I know he's trying to do an accent, but... why does it sound like he's saying ass?
One pig beat his ass with straw, while the second pig beat his ass with sticks. While they built their houses very quickly, and they sang and danced all day because they were lazy, the third pig worked out all day and built his ass a bricks. Thank you very much for watching. Sorry it wasn't the most interesting video in the world.
Why make a 3-minute video and then at the end tell us how boring it is? Don't bring up juice box.
Because I'm gonna be doing a little bit of a collab. A collab. That's YouTube speak for collaboration.
Kill yourself. That's YouTube speak for kill yourself.
So yeah, just before you go, remember to drop a like, drop them likes, push, push. Too hard, it might let my foot, that might hurt, but yeah, drop some likes.
Thanks for sitting through this, guys. I'm sorry how boring the video was. But choices is coming out soon. Oh, die.